It's all you.
Hey guys, wanted to show you something. I don't have my glasses on, don't worry about it, I'm not gonna run the saw, but one of the tendencies that a lot of us have, including myself historically, is when you get on this table saw and you're processing foam stuff, I see a lot of guys pushing the limits and starting to cross cut stuff. Foam is not the kind of thing you wanna cross cut this way. Way dangerous, don't do it. But what you can do is if you have a couple shorter pieces, you can block them together to get more triangulation across here, so you're less likely to bind it. So get against the fence, pull them together, and process them as a unit, you'll get the support you need. But don't try this stuff. It's a bad habit to get into. I know we all do it, because we're so accustomed to being able to get away with stuff with this. So just a heads up on there, and at some point it just becomes an issue of rationality, and we don't want you carrying irrational habits into other wood shops. Thanks.